and everybody loved everybody else. There was no hurt, there was no sorrow, there was no pain. And like children, we danced and we laughed and we played without a care in the world, without a flicker of despair. It was all about house music. It was that thing that we shared, a tribal feast of rhythm, a ceremony of sound, the gathering of the spirits that would lift us off the ground. My vision was so clear, but yet still hazy in my mind. I must have went to house heaven because nothing's that divine. Nothing's that divine.